Hello everyone, in this video I will make a tutorial on integrating React.js and Face API. And before that we create a new project first. And after that, we need the Face API.js package. And install using yarn. And you have to copy the folder which contains all the models from Face API to your React.js folder, to be exact in the public folder. If you don't have the folder, please download this code in the description only. And after that, we start in the app.js file. We have to import useEffect and useRef and create the component function first. And create a video element with autoapply a true. And a canvas. And this canvas will draw your face on the video element. And I activate the webcam in the browser to record faces. And forward it to the API face for processing. And after that, enter the modules that you want to need, such as detecting facial expressions, facial recognition, and performing your facial landmarks. But besides that, you can also use other modules. For more details you can read in the Face API documentation. And for /models it comes from the model directory, which is in the public directory, which you just copied and pasted before.